Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, an addict, and an RPG chick. What is this, just trash? Probably. Yeah. Have a couple things to do. We can escort this guy over here. Is it Brother Jason, I think? To Gecko, I believe? Because I'm gonna leave here. I'm not gonna mess with the place yet. Where are we? Drawing a blank here. This is the Abbey. Format the database. All hell's gonna break loose when we do that, so I'm gonna save that for last. If I do choose to do that, I'm kinda curious to see what happens, so yeah. Make them actually start taking, I guess, an interest in things around them rather than just collecting old crap and musing on it. It is a mean thing to do, though. That probably falls under some kind of evil. Neutral evil. We go to... This is New Reno. Escort Brother Jason to Gecko, and then... I'm thinking this is with those plants, those plant, zombie plant things that killed us, so we'll go there at some point. I mean, we probably could defeat them now, but let me get some more levels and stuff. There's other things to look at, definitely. There's the EPA, I think it was. There's a... I might go to the EPA after we, you know, take care of these two things. So just kind of make a... kind of swoop down and... this way? Out. Sure, actually am running, and I am. Oh wait, I didn't grab Jason. Duh. Where's my brain today? More trash? Junk? Oh wait, he's up here. Are we ready to go yet? I'm dying to know what kind of tragic cards this guy's got. Alright, let's go. Oh! So we didn't have to travel back there. Awesome! Is he with us right now, this guy? And there's so many of us. Here he is, yeah. Bespectacled young monk. Upon arriving in Gecko, you introduce the young monk to Wooz. They quickly hit it off and begin comparing their tragic card decks. You're about to leave, and Brother Jason pulls himself away from tragic long enough to have a word with you. Holy shit, Wooz does have a black Dahlia. That alone has made this trip worthwhile. Sure, the ghouls are ugly as hell, but I've found if I take off my glasses, then they're kind of tolerable. Anyway, thanks a lot for bringing me. Here, I borrowed this from the Abbey's memorabilia. Amazingly, it's one of the few tech relics that still works. He hands you a stealth boy. See ya. Alright, thanks, bye. You safely escort Brother Jason to his new home. Again, 3 karma at 800 XP. Nice. Anything else to say? Can't talk. Must build more powerful deck. Does Wooz have anything to say? I am Wooz. What do you want? Alright. I guess we're done in here. Wasn't there something we could ask Harold about? Or something we thought we might ask Harold about? Is Harold in here? Bed? I don't think this is him. The reactor's working great now, thanks. Thanks for fixing up our atomic reactor. Okay. Smooth skin. Up here? Manager's office?
What you need, youngster?
Youngster? Is there someplace I can barter or resupply here?
Well, you might try talking a woos over in the harp. You can't miss it. It's just across the way.
Thanks.
What you need, youngster?
For some reason I thought there was like some kind of thing, some dialogue option I didn't pick with him or something. What do you do here?
Whatever it takes to keep this place together. Better job on it than me.
This place is coming apart?
You know, it's not so bad now. You fix the power plant and you get the info we need to make it good as new. Golly be damned, ain't you something?
Since it's involved city's best interest, it wasn't too hard to get. Well, since it's involved city's best interest to fix up your reactor, it wasn't too hard to get the optimization info from them.
Their best interest? What do you mean?
Well, according to some economic data I got hold of, Vault City is much better off if they help you to repair your power plant.
Economic data? You didn't give them that information that Gordon keeps flapping his yap about, did you?
Actually, genuinely don't remember the information that is. So I'm gonna tell him no.
Well, I sure hope not. Those idiots in Vault City hate ghouls. They'd cut off our ore shipments from Broken Hills in a white-hot minute. Then they'd set the terms. Wouldn't be long until Gecko'd be a slave camp.
You're right over there. I think there was something. I have a vague, memory of something that I could have done to screw them over, but I decided not to because... because I hate Vault City, and I like these guys, pretty much. Oh, I'm sure they wouldn't do that. They seem pretty reasonable.
Reasonable, reasonable. Well, I'm sure people said the master was reasonable, too. What a bonehead. Get the hell out, now!
Okay. Well, that is, goodbye.
What you need, youngster?
You don't sound so good.
Yep, but I'm doing great for being dead. I never get tired of the looks when I tell that one.
So you say this place is falling. That's the same thing.
What you need, youngster?
Is that a tree growing out of your head?
Jealous? His name's Herbert. I talk to him when I get lonely. Just kidding. His name's Bob.
What you need, youngster?
Just looking.
Garden of Eden creation kit? A geck, right? Well, I seem to remember Vaults had those. Don't know where you'd find one today.
I already found one, so bye. Thought I had an option to say something else to one of them. I don't know. Wasn't his friend in here, too? I have a lot of people in my group. Alright, let's get out of here. Actually... 53% power. Rum. Did I have to do something in Vault City? Just gotta check my pit boy here. Oh, plus, yeah. We gave us a stealth boy. which is pretty neat, though. A Robco Stealth Boy 3001 personal stealth device generates a modulating field that transmits the reflected light from one side of an object to the other. Only 3 pounds. We could certainly stand to sell some things. I don't know what I'm doing. Vault City? That's data. No. I could probably survive that now. I could probably kill him. Retrieve the Gek. Anything else to do around here? Find out how Becky can sell her booze. Yeah. That's all the way back. MODOK. Surprisingly, I had a lot of things to do in MODOK. Broken Hills is now complete, as far as we know. This is what we're doing for Father Tully. That's next. Alright, that's New Reno. It was New Reno. Don't talk. Level 15. NCR. I wonder how Redding's getting on, if NCR has taken over. Yeah, I have the navcom part, but I can't get in. I need a fob to get in and do that. And then the vertibird stuff. Vertibird. Can't do this and... disable the she submarine. That's gonna be... kind of wild before I do that. I have a feeling, because I have to go to... Navarro to do that, and yeah, that's big baddie time, so I'm not doing that yet. It's like, that's main quest again. Alright. So that's it, pretty much. Thought so, alright. New Reno? Talking head. Yeah, I guess we'll go to New Reno and then the EPA here. Sounds good, huh? Before I do anything, though... So I keep starting the car and not doing anything. Might be annoying. If so, I apologize. Get this progress saved. Alright. Wait. What happened? Oh. Okay. That was my mouse cutting out for some reason. Sometimes it does that. It's kind of stopped for months. And now it does it again. I think we might no longer be a addict. I heard a boop. Where is he again? I love the song. Definitely not the chop shop. Not the commercial row. East side? I feel better. Yep, no longer an addict. I have a feeling. Alright, let's put our gun away. It's one of those things where I don't think we have to do it for everybody. Oh. Trying to remember. That's the problem. That's the big problem with New Reno. I don't remember where things are. I seem to have this mental block for remembering where things are. And the mental block works quite well at blocking my mental stuff. Alright, so I don't think it's here. I mean, I could look. But I'm pretty sure it's something that looks like a church. Let me just look in here. These are the Wright brothers and stuff. So we are where now? 2nd Street. Hopefully this is it. Nope, I don't think this is it either. And this is where all the big bars and casinos are. My baby done me wrong. So we are here. The problem is I don't know. I don't know what's where. Isn't this where we come in? But yet, it's not red. Now this is a fine example of why the master was right. Is that you saying that, Marcus? I remembered you. I forgot your name, I'm sorry. So I'm thinking here because... Is this the, like, the brothel? Yes. What's this place? Oh, this is the golden... Is this the Golden Globe? Does it say Golden Globes on it? Alright, where the hell is he, this guy? Desperado? Yeah, cat's paw. I'm pretty sure this is Golden Globes. No, it isn't, but it's not where I want to be anyway. I ran out another door. Crap. How annoying. Yeah, I'm allergic to easy money. It's a very bad situation. Pardon me, cutting through. That's Golden Globes. Okay, so I can try here or up there, so... That's out, so... Renesco's is over here. Oh, isn't this where it is? This is it. Commercial Row. Actually, the last place I would have thought. Because I think of Commercial Row, that's the problem. I think of Commercial Row as being where Salvatore's bar is and the Shark Club and everything like that, because that seems like the most commercial establishments. Father Tully. Greetings, my son. What's it Father Tully can do for yous on this fine, fine Reno night? It's morning. It's actually daytime, Father. Yeah, almost overslept. Wouldn't notice otherwise. What the hell was I saying? Have I asked him this? I'm here because I'm looking for my tribe. They were kidnapped from my village. Slavers, maybe? Heard that's where they got a lot of their stock, say. Yes? Pardon me for asking. Do you happen to have a bottle on you? I need some for the services, and my throat's a little dry. I think the opening... I spoke with Brother Samuel. He's apparently still drinking himself away. Hehe, good old Sam. That's good to hear. I suppose someday I should try to get out there again. I also got a bottle of the Abbey's famous booze that you wanted. You do? It's been so long since I had some. Would you be willing to part with it? Sure. For a price, though. Father Tully opens the donations box, grabs a handful of coins, and hands them to you. You nod and hand him the bottle. He snatches it from your hand and takes a big swig. Oh yeah, just like I remember it. He takes several more swigs, waves weakly at you, and stumbles away to the back room. You hear groaning, followed by a thud. Shh. Oh, we're fading here. Alright. You inform both Father Tully and Brother Samuel about the whereabouts of each other. 75 XP for that, and you deliver a bottle of the Abbey's famous brew to Father Tully. 500 XP for that. Nice. I suppose he can communicate at this point. Maybe I'll just lay down for a little while. Alright, how much money did he give us? Well, we don't know. Could have been that much, right? I had, what, 7,000 something? And I still do, so I don't know. I'm gonna leave the rest of his poor box alone. See if I can buy some more stuff at Renescu's. Does this guy have any money on him? Mm-hmm. What is this? Army Technical Manual. I don't remember looking at that. Zip gun. Yeah, I'll sell a zip gun. Cafe Paw. One of these. That's some miscellaneous crap. Okay. Oh, there's only one. Alright. 5:30, you still have enough. Eh? much do I have to put back? It would be easier doing that. So, 6. What do I do? What did I just do? Oh. You know, I don't even want these. I can take those. Yeah, I forgot he had these. So you can just pay for them with... How much is that? Okay, so I'll just give you a lot more. 2044? Oh, wow. I was actually correct. Okay, good. Now I can actually sell a few more things with the money I just gave him. Does Vic have anything? Not really. I mean, I'll hold on to this stuff. Sulek?
What you be needin'?
I be needin' whatever you not be needin'. Not sure if he even has enough money for that. Can I even take this? I can. Let me try to sell it. Yes, 2,000. Doesn't have enough. Except, you know what I'll do? Didn't mean to do that. Wow. 49.17. I just need a little bit more. Nope. You can hear the me whirring away here. 9, 10, 1. So 3. Putting back 380. Okay. Alright. So this guy has a little bit more money, doesn't he? And he has stuff to... Yeah. What I really want to do is I want to drop some weight so the consumables don't weigh anything. Really. So Sulek is good. Goris has some stuff, I'm sure. 3 Wakizashi blades. How much are these? Tommy gun. Two Tommy guns? They're different. Or are they? Not sure that they are, actually. I'll let him keep the tool in case it breaks. Yeah, he's got a lot of crap. But most of this stuff we might be able to use for something. Alright, well if we can... Yeah, I can't take it all. Let us see here what we can do. Imagine buying from this guy so much and then asking what he sells here. Let's see if I can get rid of all this crap. All of those, well, yeah, we can do that. rather than screw around with money, I'll just give him a little more. Because the way I'm collecting it back from him anyway, so... 58, 67? How many of these do we have? Wow, 27. It's nice. We were almost out at one point, so that's good. Did I say 67? Yeah. All this crap just for 4 rataways, I believe. Yeah. And then we can buy. We can sell some more and get some rat X. And then Goris is good. We're gonna keep all this stuff. Oof. I don't know if we can do that. 10,000, wow. Don't know if we're gonna make it. Halfway there. And jet is not a lot. $5,645. It's not gonna cut it. $2,455. Yes, okay. Alright, so we still got some sniper rifles to sell, but maybe I can sell those at New Reno Arms, which I think is also in the same area. Okay. I'd say it's a pleasure doing business with you, but I actually don't really like you that much, personally, so... There we go. Don't give me that. I can walk over there. Pathing and stuff, we can do it. Yeah, I guess this'll be the rest of the episode, guys, so... Hopefully not too boring. I'm gonna close out when we're done selling crap. It'll be on to the EPA after that. Eldritch. Eldritch Horror. Special stock. Do I want special stock? Bozar? What is this? Huh. Yeah. No. Regular stock. Oh no, we're stuck in that. Alright. Select this then. There we go. Another armor mark too. We can't really sell much to you, because we don't need this stuff. I guess I could buy more 223, but I really don't need it. Nini doesn't have any money. How disappointing. Alright. Goris, take this crap back. At least for now. I think the robot has more stuff as well, and we probably have more stuff in the car. The robo brain or whatever. Does it still have to catch up to us from wherever the hell we are? That's you! New commands. It has a water chip. It has eyes. I can hold on to the stuff. Biomed gel and stuff. Actually, it doesn't have anything. Yeah, we're good. We're good with him. So, back to East? East Street or something? What the hell is so funny? Oh, Marcus. Does Marcus have stuff? Marcus, where are you going?
What do you want?
Sure, I gave you some stuff. No, huh? Small energy cell. For the car? Isn't he using the... control. He's using the Mega Power Vest. How many? Give me one. I think that's for the car as well, isn't it? I just want to charge up the car a little bit. Let's see, these arms guys didn't have it. I know, that's hilarious. So this is 2nd Street, which to me is like Commercial Row or whatever. Hoping my car is here? Yes. So we have in the trunk. A lot. Microfusion cell. Oh, isn't this for the car? Yeah, I don't even know. Okay, it's that. Alright. 54%. That's one certain place that we actually have to stand to get into the trunk. Alright. So, I mean, we'd hold on to this. We'd hold on to that too, but we definitely would sell the rocket launcher since I'm not good at using that crap. Actually, it's not much. We just sell the rocket launcher. Oh, so we don't actually have that much to sell. That's cool. Alright, so stay tuned for the next episode, guys, when we head to the EPA. Finally, checking that place out, seeing who's there besides those plant Venus flytrap things that spit out spikes at us. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, guys, and always, seek adventure.